The Moderation Panel is your command center for moderating comments on your site. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the different moderation tools and show you how they work in action. This is your start page, where you will find a quick snapshot of what's happening in your community and get access to useful resources and settings for your site. Here in your moderation panel, you can moderate the latest comments readers have posted and manage discussions happening across your community. Comments are separated into different tabs depending on their status, including pending, approved, spam, deleted, and all comments. The pending tab in particular shows you comments that have been flagged for review before they can be published on your site. Find comments that mention a specific word or phrase using the search box. Search parameters help you tailor the results by comments belonging to a specific user or a discussion. Not finding the comment you are looking for? Well, use the date picker to narrow your search to comments from a specific time period. Filters help you prioritize your effort by the specific moderation issue. For example, you can filter by comments containing links, comments flagged by readers, or toxic comments. You can sort comments in your queue by newest, oldest, or priority. Priority sort surfaces the comments that has the highest level of priority based on signals like total flags, votes, and recency. You can also adjust how comments are displayed in your queue. Expanded will show the entire contents of every comment, whereas collapsed will truncate comments after a certain length. Let's start moderating some comments now. Here's a comment from a reader that was posted recently. When moderating a comment, you can approve, mark it as spam, or delete it. If you change your mind, you can always undo your last moderation action. To reply to a comment, just click reply and write your response. Upvote comments that contribute to the discussion. Readers are notified when their comments are upvoted by a site moderator, so it's an easy way to acknowledge someone for their contribution. Let's say you want to approve multiple comments in your pending queue at the same time. To do that, simply click the checkbox at the top left to select all the comments in your view, then click approve. As you're reviewing the latest comments, moderation tags provide you with extra context at a glance. This includes things like moderation reasons, the total number of flags a comment has received, and the user's reputation. Below that is the user's email and the IP address from which the comment was posted. Clicking on them performs a search for all the comments associated with the parameter. Clicking anywhere on the comment uncovers additional details about the comment and moderation options. You can find information like the user's reputation, when they first joined, and statistics about their posting history. There's also shortcut links to quickly search for comments made by the user. You can add users to either the trusted or banned list. Trusted users can post comments immediately to your site without requiring moderation approval. This is typically used for trusted regulars of your community or members of your team who don't moderate comments. Banned users who violate your comment policy. When a user is banned, they can no longer post, vote, or flag comments on your site. Timeouts are essentially temporary bans and restricts the user's commenting privileges for any custom duration. Shadow bans lets you ban users without them knowing. The user can still comment, however, their posts will only be visible to themselves and the site moderators. Looking now at the thread tab below, here you can see comments in the context of the current thread and discussion. For example, if the comment is a reply, you can see the comment that it is responding to. The comments tab shows you the most recent comments the user has posted on your site, as well as other sites that use Disqus. The History tab shows you the moderation actions, if any, that were taken on the comment or other comments posted by the user. You can see the specific moderator on your team that moderated the comment and when. At the bottom, you will find several moderation actions you can perform on a given discussion. The first option searches for all pending comments in the discussion from which the selected comment was posted. If you enable pre-moderation, all future comments that get posted to the discussion will require approval before they can be published on your site. Lastly, when a discussion is closed, users can no longer post additional comments or vote on any of the existing comments in the thread. So that's a look at the different tools available in the Disqus Moderation Panel. For more information, check out our knowledge base, and thanks for watching.